Hi, this is John Ibadet. We're here at Cosmo Music, and today I'd like to talk about the Arturia Audio Fuse interface. So I saw this a little while ago at the NAMM show, and they've held off releasing it just so they could make it right. And there were so many things I loved about it. I travel a lot with my MacBook Pro running main stage, controlling VSTIs, and also doing remote recordings. So looking for a great sounding audio interface that's ultimately very portable, but has all the connections that you need. This wonderful tiny little box comes complete in its own little case. So you can remove the top of the case and have all your controls protected in your laptop bag. And on display, you can actually set it right on top and have a wonderful display. You can even get in your choice of colors so it'll blend right into your studio decor. So ins and outs, the one thing with any interface, the analog to digital conversion, there's four analog inputs, very high quality. One of the great things is turntables are back in fashion. So you actually have phono RCA inputs. You can also run in SPDIF for digital input, or if you need to do word clock for if you've got many computers running and or other devices requiring word clock. Also on board, wouldn't it be great to have a USB hub rather than having that extra power adapter and a little box and extra cabling? So you have a three-port USB hub built in. What if we have MIDI? Not everybody uses MIDI, but there is provision for MIDI, and then you just plug in the cables that come with it. So then you have MIDI 5-pin in, MIDI 5-pin out. Common that we have multiple sets of speakers that we're monitoring. So a set of larger ones, a set of smaller ones, wouldn't be great if there was a speaker switcher built in so you don't have to buy another box to put on your desktop. So you have two pair, speaker A, speaker B, switchable from the front. On the front panel is very straight ahead. One of the dilemmas we always have in the studio is, well, we have some headphones, but they're sort of like my iPhone headphones. Well, you can plug those directly in on the 1/8-inch connections, or if you have professional 1/4-inch connections, you can use two different ones simultaneously. You have the combi jacks for two separate analog ins right on the front panel. When we're needing to go to my gig, it's a aluminum top, so everything is totally protected. Beautiful form factor, ready for your next remote recording or your next live keyboard gig. So the one other thing with all these great features that are totally usable, totally functional, is it's really priced probably 40 to 50% less than the competition currently. So wonderful buy, good for the starter musician, the advanced professional musician, or as the second interface when you need to go mobile.